Come on, load. There we go.
Thank you. Thank you.
Murray Speedway.
have damage, we've got to fix it.
Thank you.
Thank you, Josh. Good luck to you as well.
I want to thank everybody for showing up tonight.
Except for you, Shane. Bedford hasn't put a qualifying lap up yet and is making us sit here for all 5 minutes of qualifying.
Waiting on Shane Bedford here. Shane Bedford going once.
Leave Shane alone.
Shane Bedford going twice. Attention everybody, do we have a driver of a 1997 Jeep Cherokee White? The license plate says Shane Bedford. Your Jeep is blocking the fire escape lane. Alright, since we have another minute and 45 seconds before we gotta sit here because Shane hasn't put a lap up yet, get the 50-50 raffle out of the way. Looking for numbers 252645. Anybody have 252645?
Yeah, I got it.
Dennis Anderson, come on up and let's verify you have 252645. If you do, you're the winner of a 1997 Jeep Cherokee. It's white. License plate says Shane Bedford. Since he's not here, you get to take his Jeep Cherokee.
As long as I can cut the roof off.
Dennis is going to cut the roof off, and he's going to paint it like Gravedigger. Forty-four seconds before we got to get on the grid, as we have to wait for Shane Bedford, who still hasn't put a lap up yet. Beginning to become concerned about Shane's well-being. Hopefully everything's okay with Shane Bedford at the number 8. Shane is from Northwest. That might be the reason why he hasn't. It's pretty far, man. Could be up there in, like, Vancouver, Seattle. Takes a while for his lap to register with the server. Okay, we're coming up on the completion of the 2 minutes and 50 seconds we had to wait, and we're down to the final few seconds. We've reached the conclusion of qualifying.
You're on the outside this time. Closed. Pit road is closed.
Breaking news, on the grid we have Shane Bedford, who has joined us today. It's good to see Shane. I was beginning to become concerned about his health and safety, but he is here. Everybody else is here as well. I want to thank you all for showing up. Yes, sir, I'm here. Barely. Maybe. I don't know. There he is. There's Shane Bedford, who's having maybe an existential crisis on the grid. He could be here. He could not be here.
I may or may not be a little drunk.
Shane is questioning everything about life. But one thing he cannot question is he's about to run this 305s race here at the Fairbury Speedway. 30 laps is our designated distance tonight, gentlemen. Cautions are off. Leader controls the green, and the leader happens to be me, so I'll give everybody a nice countdown on the green. We can all get a nice orderly start.
Please stay out of my ass.
Budweiser, the official beer of the World of Outlaws. Part of the event, the World of Outlaws Drunk Driver of the Race Award. Give it to the slowest qualifier every single World of Outlaws event. Tonight, it's the number 11 of Dennis Anderson, 2 with a terrible lap time. 12.929. That's about a whole second off the provisional pole. For Dennis's contributions tonight to the Drunk Driver of the Race Award, he wins a 1997 Jeep Grand Cherokee. It's in white. It used to be owned by Shane Bedford, but now it belongs to Dennis Anderson.
I'm dumb, I can't even read. Oh, that's fucking great. You should be a fucking announcer.
Got a lot of heavy hitters in here. Larry Lewis is going to be here tonight. Good to see you, Larry. Nicholas Belmont, Davey Davis, Sean Wofford, Logan Buck, Charlie Jackson, Michael Addington, and of course Dennis Anderson, Shane Bedford. One driver missing from tonight's grid. Looks like Joshua Wendrick just said, no, I don't want to run this. So he's left. Maybe he took the 1997 Jeep Grand Cherokee. It's in white. We're going to have to check on that. Hopefully he didn't run away with that, because that's supposed to be Dennis's now. Okay, gentlemen, the pace truck is going to pull off. I'll give everybody a nice countdown here on the pole.
About to go green. Stay focused.
Okay, here we go. Pace truck is going to be in, and we're going to be...
Be ready.
Oh. 3, 2, 1, go!
Oh, fucking pile up behind me.
Looks like our second place starter, Larry Lewis. We got a car in the middle right track, gentlemen, watch out. Oh, Larry has joined us. Larry Lewis, the second place starter, has some issues.
Dude.
Get to the Belmont up to the second position.
Another one over the fucking fence.
Trouble for Larry Lewis. Continues. He's now in the pit. Close Mike Laddington. Here comes Nicholas Belmont closing in on the leader. And Davey Davis in third. Sean Wofford up to fourth. Dennis Anderson feeling some pressure off the leaders. Mike Laddington leaves the pit. Oh, Anderson sideways off the turn two. He's around to go into turn number three, but he's got the leader all over him like a cheap suit.
The two in front of him, he loves tapping each other.
Anderson almost around in turn two, up and over Dennis Anderson. The owner of a new 1997 Jeep Grand Cherokee.
Damn, he did 100 fucking flips on the back throw away.
Still up and over Dennis Anderson, but he gets down to the pit. Larry Lewis enters the racetrack again. Here comes Nicholas Belmont and Davey Davis. Oh, Lewis takes down Belmont! Trouble!
Oh, you think this is funny, man? Whoever that knight is.
Larry Lewis, with no regard for human life, taking everybody out. I think we get a word with Larry Lewis, too. Larry, everything okay? Mike Laddington here in danger of losing another lap. He's in the ninth position as Nicholas Belmont tries to catch back up to the leader. Charlie Jackson up to third, Logan Buck to fourth as we approach the halfway point. Oh, trouble up and over Mike Laddington on the back straightaway. Here comes Belmont and Jackson all over the wheel like a cheap suit.
Really not get off the track, man.
Larry Lewis wrecking everybody today. Charlie Jackson up to second place and is gaining ground on the leaders. Larry Lewis wrecks again. Here comes Jackson. New leader, Charlie Jackson. Trouble again for Larry Lewis. There goes Larry Lewis. Oh, around goes the leader, Charlie Jackson.